Continuity, being consistent. We all are aware of these. But it's like we know that green vegetables, fruits are important for better health, but we are still eating burgers, fries. So let's talk on how to be consistent. The first and foremost thing is your morning routine. Yeah, it's true. So try to avoid procrastination in your morning getup. It's not necessary you have to get up early at 5 a.m. and start a running mile because all the hello world is saying that. You have to do one thing, set up a goal. If you wanna get up at 7 a.m., then stick with it. Never make it 5 past 7 or 2 past 7. Yeah, maybe it's like silly, but this 2 to 3 minutes gap really matters. The next step to climb is to make a list of your daily tasks. Number, maybe how big or small, just make a list and think on each and every task meticulously and do it with perfection on that given day. Now, let's not talk about sleeping time and other sort of stuff, because once you are mentally strong, 4 to 5 hours sleep is enough for you. Consistency combines with mental strength is a real asset. So, to achieve the high level of persistence, try to make your each and every day count. Once you are determined to match the pace of your life, you are consistent. Have a good day. See you.